Generally, we deal with a rising Red River in the spring. However, it's up now, and that means time to close Lindenwood Park's bridge. The pedestrian bridge was raised today. The city says the bridge can be lowered again when river levels go down to 18 feet. Rising river levels are also prompting the city to remove the floating bridge at Dyke East.